I am here.
I am here. I'm ready to go. I've not done my Twitter post yet. Well, in a second. I know I should do it beforehand, but I've gotten kind of used to doing it, like, at the start of the stream. So, that's just me being me. Let's make sure the music is playing. I think it is. Yeah. Yeah, I've lost my mind. So, let me make sure that character is up. This was Game Boy week. I'm starting to realize, though, it's actually more fun for me to play bad games than good ones. And I'll still play the good ones. Don't you worry. All right, don't you worry about that. But I think it's time for some bad ones, too. So let's get... Doesn't even matter. Here. Yeah, I'm making it nice and short and sweet and to the point. So I have to do another thing as well. And then, let's see here. Oh, there's the fancy. Where's the fancy about section? Alright. Subscribe. Oh, my whole... My about section is all screwed up. I'll change that in a second, but there's something that's very important that I have to change. So give me 1 minute as we enjoy the music. The Dream House. Dreamcast. The dream house. Oh no. Live in the dream house. Hey, live in the dream house. Hey, live in the dream house. 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 Dream house. Dream house. Live in the dream house. Oh no. Live in the dream house. Yeah, yeah. Live in the dream house. Hey. Live in the dream house. Whoa. Hey, whoa, hey, hey, live in the dream house. Oh no, live in the dream house. All right, this is, I gotta find some good ones here. Oh, if it's gonna, let's see. Bobby, let's go party. I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. So Bobby, you lost my love for me. I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby. I gotta find them. Let's see. Barbie's Resto Bar Grill. Quel endroit, quel festin et toute une ambiance. Okay, that's a good one. No, come on.
Hiya, Bobby.
Nope.
I'm a Barbie girl.
No. Nope. You'll see what I mean by I keep saying nope.
I can. Want to go for a ride? Come on, Barbie.
Motherfucker, you fucking hot dog bitch. Oh my god.
No, come on. There's too many. What is this one? What? Come on. There's. Hop off the swing, Bobby swinging to the ring, Bobby blinging. Good box, so we call the king. Who the fuck gone? Hiya, Bobby. Weeks ago. Stop, Bobby. I'm gonna skin him back. Oh. No.
Welcome to Barbie's Dream House, where your hopes and dreams go to die.
No, that's. Non serve il cuore quando non sai fare la pasta.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Do you want to go for a ride?
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Come on, Barbie,
let's go party. No, God, please, no! Come on,
Barbie. Let's see. I think I need, like, one more.
Hi, I'm Banshee Bait Barbie.
Nah. No.
Fuck it up, fuck it up.
No.
woman, you are playing with forces beyond your ken.
No.
A legend has just subscribed.
So get raise every glass and
no.
I'm pretty girl Rocky. Yeah, I look like Barbie, bitch, by like Rocky Balboa. Is Rocky Balboa in a Barbie body?
Mate, throw a fucking shrimp on the Barbie, will ya?
Fuck it!
Okay, I think I got I'm hopefully everybody is doing okay while I get this going. Let's get this going. The dream house. Driving the dream house. Yeah. Okay. That's okay. There's one.
Hop on the swing, Bobby, swing to the
okay. No. Oh. Yeah, we definitely have to do please tell me that I have enough room. Okay. Let me see.
I'm a Bobby.
No.
I'm pretty girl Rocky, yeah.
Alright, my alert. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Let's check it here. Yep, we got it. Let's see, did I send out my... I don't even know if I did. Let's go into my profile, let's see if I even sent it. Live in the dream house. Alright. Let's make sure they aren't too loud. I think I'm gonna put them all at like maybe 60. Okay, 60. We're gonna do 60%, and we're gonna give it to. Let's see. All right, let's go 60%, and then 2 second cooldown, and cool 2 second cooldown, and 60%. Down is 2. Okay. I think I did it. I'm not proud of this, but it must be done. Now I need to make sure my... I don't know why my character isn't moving. Alright, let's take the camera off. Let's put the camera back in. Let's make sure you can hear me. Yep, you can hear me. Alright. Camera is on. Come on. Move the face, move the face. They. Hey. Oh. Okay, about right there. That is good. Then, let's see, do we have it? Yep, we got it. All right, let's check the sounds here. Okay. There. Okay. Okay. That, wait, was that swinging? Yeah, Barbie swinging. That's my favorite one. So, we'll start with the mouse with this. This is Barbie's Dreamhouse Party for the Nintendo DS. So, that's not really Game Boy, but it's portable. It's portable. Give me that. Give me some of that as credit. I'll try to use the mouse, but I might use my Wacom tablet. I am fancy. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, it looks like Portal. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Boy, I just really let me make sure I know. Or wait, is there a way for me to? Let's see if it'll let me configure input. Okay, I think it's gonna let me. Actually, X. Oh, it's all backwards on mine. Let's see. Yeah, cause. X is, all right, and then start, select, I think. Choose a wide range of clothing and accessories. Choose a room to start playing in. Not yet. View all the photos you have found while playing. I don't have any. Boy, they just throw you right in, don't they? They're not. Select a mini game to play. No. Oh, invisible wall. Change the volume and check the controls. Live in the dream house. And what's this last one? See everyone that worked on this game. Aww. Could you imagine people worked on this game? I don't know if they'd be too proud of it or not. Who knows? Choose a wide range of... Alright. Let's get outfitted out. I might not be good at. Oh, boots. Let me see. Can I get close to me? Can I change your hair color? Wait, what is this? Oh, leggings. Aw. Well, okay, we got close. No, I don't have. No, I don't have silver bangle, no wristbands, no hairpiece. Alright. I mean, that's as close to purple as I'm gonna get. Is there, like, white? No. Nah. What did you drop into? Come on, man. I'm just living in the dream house. What else is there to say? Where's... Choose a room to start playing in. Got it. Select a room. Living room. Makeup room. Bathroom. Garage. Wardrobe. Garage. That's so from Portal. Search the room to find your challenge items. Item. There was like no beginning movie or anything like that. It just jumped me right into, she has the same boots as me, damn it. What is happening? We're just... What are we doing? Who is that? We're talking to... What? What is this? You have found a new photo. Okay. We need one more of whatever it is. But I wish they would, like, give us a, like, let us know. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Is this the, are we, like, working as a team? What are we doing? Whoa. Well, no, I'm not. No. In the trash? In the cabinet? Is it anywhere? What? I'm getting kind of upset. Rats, where is it? I think... Yes, I did whatever what that was. bubble craze. Throw the laundry cogs back into the trap doors. Use to navigate. Oh, I don't even know. What am I? Throw them in anywhere? Oh, that. No, I wanted the special. What is this? Rats, am I having fun? I don't know. Ooh, I'm like. So, am I working as a team? Why are you asking me? I know you own this. I know you own this. Don't act like you don't. What am I? There's 2 more minutes of this? I don't see it. I don't know of a. Am I supposed to help them? What am I am I versing them? Is this part of the party? I mean, I didn't even get like a welcome, how do you do? Intro movie. It was nothing. It was just like they just put me in the house, the dream house, and that was it. You do not. Lies. Nothing but lies. Look, it really get caught in there, kinda. Okay. I'm still trying to figure out the point. I hope I've been looking at the right character this whole time. She got caught. Like, where's the score? Oh, I got caught. I was in such a good combo. Where's the score? Rats, explain to me. I need an explanation. I know I do have the special bonus, though. Like, it doesn't even seem like I need to. Yeah, I don't even need to click a button. I just need to get next to it. That's all I can handle. Oh, man. 13. 12. 10. 9. Whoever made this had to have known that this was unnecessarily long. And damn. I've unlocked a new mini game. Check them out. You may or may have not noticed, but the soundboard is a little bit different. I've unlocked new fashion items. That's a goal where I want to look like my character at the end. But this one is by far my favorite. That is absolutely my favorite living room. Let's do it.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. No, God, please, no. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. No, no, no. Let's go party. No, God, please, no. Barbie, let's go party. No, God, please, no.
Why is this funny to me? Oh my, why is that funny to me? Why is no one talking? I have found a new photo. Whoa. What, do I talk to her? So, wait a minute. Did I steal something of hers? Where do I put the things? Oh, not fat. Violet. Now it's getting real. We need one more of whatever that is. What is that? Is that a... Oh, those are lights. Oh, I forgot the type of light. Remind me, I have to look that up. No. Yes. Yay. Hold on, gals. I got the extra piece of this puzzle. Try your best runaway pose and copy your opponent's to win. Strike your best runaway pose and copy your opponent's. Okay. Right, left, down. Ooh, they look at how they're missing already. Look at that. How could they not understand? How could you not understand? Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Up. Down. Down. So easy. Down, down, upright. Down, down, upright. Down. Down. Up. Right. Okay, you know what? Here. We're gonna try to get a better one. We're gonna try to get a better one. See, I want a Barbie game with some pizzazz. With a storyline. I don't want just a mini game deal. Especially a slow one. I want, like, I don't want the fat Barbie. So yeah, that was, let's see, what is a good one? Vacation, nah, let me explore. Jet Set Style, oh, that's for the Wii. Pet Rescue. Let's look up what a, here we go.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
No, God, please, no.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
No, no.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
No, God, please, no.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
No, no.
I don't want apps. Okay, not that one, not that one, not that one, not that one, not that one. Yeah, I think I found it. Okay, I think I found a good one here. It'll take a minute to find. But how is everybody else doing out there? Oh my goodness, some of you are probably loving this. They're beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. Well, we can watch as I try to find it in my collection. Let's do
today is the day we find out if your 8-year online relationship to Steve is real.
Hello?
Are you Steven?
No, that's my brother. My name is JJ.
Okay, well, can you go get him? Tell him his lover's here.
I can't.
Why?
My brother died in Afghanistan like 10 years ago.
Whoa.
Oh my God, that's horrible!
It's cool. I didn't know him very well anyways.
So wait! Have you been pretending to be your dead brother in order to start an online relationship?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I just thought their Jack Skellington tattoo was super cute and that their full-ride scholarship to DeVry University showed a lot of maturity I don't find with people my age. Wow. That's so sweet.
To Brian University.
Do you think this has potential to be a real thing? I know he isn't who he says he is, but he Maybe. Seems to have genuine feelings for you.
Oh.
So what? You can't accept his love?
Nope.
Trust me, you can't do better than him.
Oh.
Did you really think you can land a hunk like this?
I didn't think so until
now. I really
thought
you were better than this. I'm late for my basketball practice. Could you guys drop me off? Or... Sure, JJ. That's no problem. My sweet little soldier. You're still here? Take the bus home!
Oh. Well, that was a little... That was a little rough. So let's look at the other fantastic Barbie games out there. Barbie Story Maker is not exactly a video game, then get out of my face. I will not tell you which one I picked. Barbie Diaries High School Mystery. Secret Agent Barbie. Detective Barbie. Oh, man. Okay, let's look up. Worst games ever. Do you like how I spelled worst? Action 52. Night Trap? I don't think that... I'm trying to remember that. 50 Cent Bulletproof. Amy. Aquaman. Oh, this one we can't... Twitch doesn't let us play. Bad Street Brawler. Balan's Wonder World? I don't think... Oh, Big Rigs, I remember that one. Bomberman Act Zero when Bomberman was trying to be cool. Bubsy 3D, we should play Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. A number of Oompa Loompas and try to fix the factory. Alright. We have Bubsy. We have Charlie and the Chocolate. Charlie's Angels. Charlie's Angels is another one. Uh-oh, Custer's Revenge. That's inappropriate. Cyberpunk. That... I don't know. I wouldn't call it bad. I would just say that it was, like, not finished. Desert Bus. Oh, yeah. It's somewhat a cult following for its grueling gameplay. Drive a bus from Tucson, Arizona, Las Vegas, Nevada in real time. An 8-hour trip. Even with the game being a joke game, it still has little no redeeming qualities. If you drift off the road and your engine stalls, you get taken back to the beginning. You earn a single point per 8-hour trip completed. I think that's a pretty good deal. Duke Nukem. Oh, I don't... Family Party. 30 Great Games. Obstacle Arcade. No. Guy Game. No. HBO Boxing. Didn't even know. Hatred. Hong Kong. Oh, yeah. That's the creepy one, though. What was that? Hotel Mario. Leader Shoot Larry. Oh, I have the old point-and-click ones. Looney Tunes, Acme Arsenal. Mario is missing. Plumbers Don't Wear Ties. But it's a voiceover PowerPoint. Bring this... The Game, Rambo, oh yeah, Ride to Hell, Retribution, Rise of the Robots, Road Rage, Shaq Fu, Sonic the Hedgehog? No. Oh, Superman 64, I heard that. Survivor? Varnus, okay. Space, The Quiet Man. But The Quiet Man from Square Enix 100% qualifies to be on the list. Oh, yeah. I actually just saw the a review of that on how, like, you can't listen. You can't hear him for the first whole game. And then once you beat it, you can play it again with the audio. I believe the title of the belongs to E.T. Uh-oh. Secret agent stuff. Secret agent man. Secret agent man. Secret agent man. Secret agent man. I don't know the rest of the song. It's like, so fadey fadey, no satisfy. I think I'm wrong. What is it, secret? Agent man, secret agent. The little verb. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. Somehow Halle Berry is a little mermaid. I'm not sure how that went down. Let's... Wait, did I... Let's see here. And okay, let's see here. All right. Is that gonna work? Oh, yes. We like that sound. Come on, please. Please work. Keep going. Yes. Okay. So far, so good. There it is. Oh, I love that combination. Alright. Autosave feature.
Hi, welcome to Barbie Horse Adventures.
Game capture. Let's try to... No, not there. No, come on. There we go. There it is. New game. Select save empty. Sure. I will. To confirm, I confirmed. Who wouldn't confirm after this? It's beautiful. It's not as beautiful as you people.
Well, hello there, girls. Welcome to Equestria. You're right on time. Barbie, isn't it? You must be Teresa. It's a pleasure to meet you both. I'm Mrs. Roberts, and this is my family stables. Sorry for the mess, but we had a terrible storm this past week that is, well, let's just say there was some damage.
The damage.
Shape now, but the show must go on, as they say.
Oh no, Mrs. Roberts, it'll be wonderful, I'm sure.
We here. And we'll get the stables let's back see. Up and running in no Alt. Honest. Well, I'm gonna get rid of.
As I said before, welcome to the Roberts stable, and may your adventure begin.
Alright, let's see how. If it's gonna keep flickering. If it keeps flickering, I know what to do. No? Doesn't look like it. But anyway, I learned how to. And I haven't used my knowledge. Okay.
Wow, the Roberts stables look great. Will be a wonderful horse camping adventure.
Okay, move Barbie around. Challenge accepted. Oh, you gotta love those tank controls.
Good day, Barbie. Hello, Barbie.
I didn't talk to you. Who's this handsome fellow?
Hi, Barbie.
That's it? All you're gonna say to me? That is all that he is gonna say to me.
Storm recently, so things are a bit of a mess, but we'll get them fixed up. Look around for my nephew Kyle. He's one of the stable hands. He'll help you to get settled in.
Okay, what did they want me to do? We're sure you'll love the summer camp here. I'm afraid we had. Oh. My nephew, Kyle. Do you want to accept the adventure of what? Talking to Kyle? Well, you cannot walk in a straight line, can you?
Hey, you must be the new girl.
Yay.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kyle.
Hey, Kyle.
I work in the stables here. Let's get you settled in.
Hey, Kyle. Kyle. No. Okay. Let me try something. Oh, okay. So let's slide. Nope. Let's make sure this fits the whole. There it is. But I want to change where the game capture is. Edit, transform, position X and Y. Okay. I mean, this is. Sorry, this is how I'm doing it. And then... we got it. All of the people watching. Was that the... did I finish the challenge? It's saving.
Hello, Barbie.
What do I do now? Wait, there's still a star over his head.
Hi, Barbie. Are you ready to get started? First, we're gonna have to get you some nice riding clothes.
Yes.
Head over to the bunkhouse and put your riding gear on.
Okay. Accept the adventure. Bunkhouse?
So that's what the sparkle means. When I see it, I can walk up to the item and press the button shown.
Nice. Okay. I keep hearing the same...
Hi, Barbie.
Yeah, get away from me.
Oh, this must be the bunkhouse.
Hop on the swing, Barbie.
Swing on the swing. No, God, please, no!
It's loading.
The bunkhouse is where I can change and get new riding clothes. If I have enough camp credits, I can even buy new outfits.
No, my goodness. Here, you know what I'm gonna do though, really quick. I'm gonna lower the volume of these because I want them to like try. Let's see here. Now I'm looking at how loud. Okay, hold on. We're gonna try this now. This is at 30%. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna make them all 30%. Yeah, I'm switching these all to 30%. All right. It has been done. Select outfit type, select outfit, confirm selection.
Totally adorable.
Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, wait, do I have to wear that?
Oh, I like it. Now that's styling.
Oh, this is close to my character.
Oh, I like it. Oh, nice.
Okay. 24.
Totally adorable.
No. What are... mine are like purple, right? Let me look. I can't believe I... yeah, purple. Okay. Purple. Do we have purple?
Totally adorable. Oh, nice.
No, what's...
now that's styling.
I guess that's as close as we're gonna get. Is it out of my price range?
totally adorable.
Okay.
Now that's styling.
Is there a way to get
nice.
Earl's boots? Yeah, I don't think. I'm more concerned with the stockings.
Oh, nice! Now that's styling. This looks nice.
Well, I spent all of my money. Cowboy hat.
Totally adorable.
Cowboy hat. Oh, this isn't. I wanted my. Okay. I'm ready to go. I'm ready. Green. Wait, that got loud. Wait a minute, I just was. No. Okay, I did that. Now, is he. Oh, I see him.
Hey, hiya. Now you're ready to ride. All you need now is a horse.
Yes. Yes. I want. I feel like Tina from Bob's Burgers. Okay. Do I get a horse?
We're still taking stock of the damage from the storm. Could you head over to the stables and pick out a horse you like? Then come back to me, and we'll get you riding.
Okay. I shall accept the adventure, because I have no choice.
Hi, Barbie.
The music timed it right.
I love the smell of horses and oats. The stable seems so nice.
And diarrhea. A lot of it.
Every horse is different. Here at the stables, they rate them on jumping, endurance, agility, and speed. And they get a rating for each category. I should review their ratings to make sure I get the horse I want.
Do I want the. Wait. Speed and dirt. I don't want the dopey one. I want the one. Need to get more ribbons for it. Oh. I'm forced to take this doofus. Man, I didn't want this one. Look at it. Speed up, slow down.
Yeah! Hello, Barbie.
Hi. I'm ready. Whoa! That Gotta jump over that.
Hello, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Yeah, that one's perfect for you.
Did you see
that
jump?
Are you ready for your first ride?
I already did it.
Go find the paddock. The paddock is what we horse people call a pen, or a foal, where we practice and compete with our horses. By the paddock, you'll find Jenna. I believe you already met her. She'll get you started in the ring and on the track. Good luck.
Where is it?
Good day, Barbie. Hey, Barbie, good to see you again.
Yes.
You look great. Ready to start riding?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Here's what you have to do.
Mount, glitching out.
And head to the paddock.
And
your first lesson is to ride from point to point in the correct order. Don't worry. It'll be really clear once you get started.
Point to point.
Come to me when you're done.
I don't think it's going to be clear. Follow the hearts.
Okay. Every challenge has a set time that I need to beat in order to win the challenge. No problem. I'm ready.
Go, 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 go. I am a horse master.
I knew I could do it.
Look at that. So the longest time was 10 hours. There's no way I'm reading that.
Good day, Barbie. Great job, Barbie. You're a natural rider. Now you only need to learn to care for your horse.
Oh.
One of the things you have to know about horses.
How to take it.
Your horse always feels well.
Feels. Stable.
How to care for your horse. I think you should see Kyle, and he'll get you started.
Oh. Is this where I learn to take care of the horse? Oh no, I already did this.
Hello again.
Hey, Barbie.
Hey. Hiya. Welcome back, Barbie. Looks like you did pretty good out there.
This is going to be like Shadow of the Colossus.
One of the most important things we teach here at Equestria Horse Camp. Are you ready to get started?
That'd be so cool if someone made a mod where they changed out the Shadow of the Colossus character for Barbie. Oh my goodness. I would love that.
Your horse must be groomed regularly. It keeps them clean and happy. There are lots of different places here at camp.
Places.
You can do it at the grooming station just outside the stables.
When you groom your horse.
Horses have to be groomed at a grooming station, and every major location here on the island has a grooming station.
Can't turn the camera around. Can I jump? No, I can't.
Hi, Barbie.
Okay, so it's
looks good. You're ready to go.
There's no cleaning minigame? Seriously, there's no cleaning minigame?
Hi, Barbie.
Yeah!
That looks great. Good job. And your horse loves it, too. Kinda looks hungry, though.
Yeah.
Horses get hungry after they exercise. All you have to do to feed your horse is take him to a feeding area, like the bale of hay over by the stable. He'll take it from
sense.
There. Don't you worry.
There are a lot of feeding troughs on Equestria, so I should just ride up to any trough and feed my horse when I want. Be the main house. I guess Jenna must live here.
Where's the feeding trough?
Oh no. Darn it.
What did I do? What did I do? Okay. Okay. Let's take a look. What does this mean? Okay. So we're gonna keep. I wonder if, is anybody here? Oh, there's some people here. Hello, people. We're actually gonna change up the game again because I can't handle it. I can't. Now my horse is all ready for the ball. Miss the blue dot.
Hello again.
Oh, we need. You need to get off your horse to perform this action. You get off your horse.
That looks good. You're ready to go.
Okay. Oh, it's right here.
Hi, Barbie.
You can't.
Hi, Barbie.
I can't walk in a straight line.
That looks good.
No.
You're ready to go.
Mount the horse. The horse. There. Yeah, please, someone. Make a mud, or instead of the guy of Shadow of the Colossus, is Barbie.
That should keep you out of the hayfields for a while.
Hi, Barbie.
Hey, Barbie. Really good job
Excellent
there, Barbie.
Excellent job, Barbie. A well-cared-for horse is a sight to behold.
Yes.
But that horse looks a little thirsty, if you ask me.
Oh. New goal.
Horses drink a lot of.
Watering troughs are everywhere. If my horse needs water, I should just take the horse to a trough.
You should ya? I feel I'm going rogue. Off the hill. Oh, did you see that? Did you guys see that? Did you see that jump? I know I saw it. You almost fell.
Be more careful in the future.
Oh, I almost fell. I can fall. I can fall in this game. Come on. Oh, I didn't know you could fall. Yeah. I want to fall. Oh, man. Can I fall? No. Said you almost fell but made a great recovery. Don't worry, I'm changing out the game in a minute.
Whoa, that was a close one. I should be more careful in the future.
Did you see her little legs? Come on. If it says it again, that means they're just being nice. Oh, shoot. All right. Almost there. Okay. So there does come a point where it becomes goofy, but then it becomes so boring that I can't handle it. And that was goofy to start with, but it got too boring for me. I gotta make sure. Let's see, can I? No. Okay. I'm updating all of them, all the sounds. Okay. We're almost there. We're almost there, people. All the people in the back, say ho, oh, say hey, the favorite. Osmosis Jones? Oh, the new Pixar movie is kind of ripping on Osmosis Jones. I don't know. I don't like the woke direction Pixar is taking. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't want it. I don't mind. I'm not wanting to take people out of things, but let it naturally happen. Don't put like a different race for every single character, because it won't make sense. You know what I mean? How sometimes they just like plug in like every this and make sure we have one of these and one of those, and oh, you gotta have two of these, and it's like you can make a movie with I don't know. I just feel like did it work? Let's see. No, let's try it again. And one of their stories. Oh, so I played tennis twice. I did not throw up, which is always a good thing. Oh, I need to name my camera rig, because it's like Frankenstein, but I want to give it a name. You know, some people like name their cars and that. I kind of want to give it a name on how like badass it is, or how bad it is. So if you have a name that you think I should name it, let me know. I'll consider it. I mean, not responding. It's still doing stuff. Did it work out? I don't know if it did. Oh, I gotta play Silent Hill as well. That's what I said I was gonna do. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. That'd be interesting to go from Barbie's Horse Adventure to Silent Hill 2. But I get so scared easy. I'd get scared. But I know that's what you guys would want. It seems like scary games are very popular. But I always have troubles with scary games. I need to work on this, of course. I gotta create more character art too. Okay. Cross your fingers. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Yes! Come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. There. Okay. So, the good news to everybody is that I'm still going to do Barbie. Yeah, see if I can make this controller work. No. All right, we're gonna have to play this GameCube controller style. Sometimes this is a pain to make it work. I don't know why, but I love it because I'm able to play Tony Hawk with the original controller, which I challenge anybody to beat me at Tony Hawk, and I will laugh in your face. I will laugh in it. I don't care. I don't care if you're hurt. You say, Oh, my feelings are hurt because you laughed in my face. I'll say I'll do it again. I'll say I'll do it again unless you beat me. If you can beat me, then you can laugh in my face. And you go, I don't want to laugh in your face. And I'm like, I don't even want to play this game with you anymore. It's about as angry as I'm ever going to sound. Let's see. No, of course not. Standard. Oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh. Hopefully I didn't get muted. Sorry, hold on. Okay. Okay, I can change the buttons. Okay, I'm able. Oh, it's working. I'm changing it up. I'll probably have to take the music off, which is an extreme bummer. Alright, now I'm free. I wanna get free. I'll sing the songs that they're singing. How about that? Right into the time, I wanna get free. I wanna get free. I wanna get free. Side into the top. That's a reaction. That's a reaction. That's a reaction. Saving someone. I wanna get free, I wanna get free, I wanna get free right into the sun. How is that? All right, we're gonna. I'm sorry, I gotta volume. No, I. I had to take the music. I had to take the music off, so now it's like a weirdo thing. Please enter my name. You should know my name by now. Yuri, I think Yuri. There we go. Easier normal. I'm gonna say easy because I'm a weenie. So now, stuff may happen where I might mute it really quickly if music happens in the cutscenes. So just get. Oh, there's a little bit of music here. All right, I'll have my. Whoa. Is the Statue of Liberty gone? She gone. I love how it's like, she gone. Strikes back.
New Yorkers woke up this morning only to discover the shocking disappearance of their Lady Liberty. After the disappearance of other monuments, including the Arc de Triomphe, the Stonehenge Monoliths in England, and the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C., the Monument Pirates have struck again in the dead of night, adding the Statue of Liberty to their already impressive bounty. Police forces have mobilized, but even though they are reluctant to admit it, are having trouble coming up with the slightest trace of the vanished monuments.
Good morning, Angel.
Good morning, Charlie.
As you've seen, the head of the FBI is at a loss. The president himself has requested our help, Bosley.
A giant cargo ship was spotted off the Easter Island coast.
is currently on stopover in Los Angeles. Now,
I'm picking this game because I saw it on the
in order to approach it without drawing too much attention, you girls
just bad games. I forgot the chance.
That ought to keep the sailors occupied.
Well, got him.
And once we get aboard?
Well, if there are any interesting clues, the captain's got them. Find him and convince him to cooperate.
I love a man in uniform.
Oh, and angels. Try not to sink the boat. Our insurance company might not appreciate it.
Boss, it was just that once.
The roof was rigged with C4.
Right. Rooftops exploding. Boat sinking. You girls can't answer the phone without something catching on fire or flipping over.
Good point, Boss. We'll try not to blow anything up.
If we encounter a hitch,
I know, no liberty.
Collateral damage.
Anchors away, angels.
I want that muffin.
And see if Bosley's theory holds water.
Holds water. I might have to. Oh, that's alright. I had to take all the music off, which stinks. I mean, when it starts and there's no music, I might turn. This is the sound. Is it not gonna? Oh, look at that phone. Okay, I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna listen and see if this is like licensed music or not. I know. I was playing it, but it just was. Oh. It was just too boring. Whoa! Whoa! What is going on? What is happening? Whoa, did you see that jump? Showed her. This will still be okay for Twitch, right? Don't you think? Hold on, I need. Okay, B is an awkward jump. A button doesn't do anything. Oh, dude. Okay, so the A button doesn't do anything. Nice. Oh, I see you. Can't hit a lady. No. I'm gonna wait until she starts dancing, and I'm gonna put. Wait. Oh. All right. All right, I'm back. So, Moon Ghost, what is new with you? Besides watching me. Whoa, did you... Wait, can I do combos? Can I pick this up? Whoa! Anger. Okay, I can kick things at people. No, I wanna kick that trash can at you. Got him! And don't worry, the sound things will go back to normal. But... yeah, it's pretty crazy how different times were. Even, like... when did this come out? Like, I think, like, 15 years ago? And how different things are, like... Hiding. Oh. What guy looks like from Team Fortress 2? Can't I? Am I able to do combos or? I gotta. Oh, wait. Most... Okay, I gotta see... Let's... Alright, let's see... if it's the same dance. I don't think it would be. Oh, maybe because there's 2 out of 4. Let's get rid of... Did you see that combo? That combo was solid. Okay, not bad. All right, come on. This is like pre-Fortnite dances. See, I'm able to kick those boxes, but not during when I'm beating up on them. Now, this is repetitive as sin, but we're gonna get through the first level and see if there's like cutscenes or something.
Is that all you got?
Oh, that can't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Is that a crowbar? Oh, I knocked the crowbar out of his hands. Yeah, I have to look up and see, like, is this the whole game right here? There. Like, if the whole game... Where was that cell phone? Like, if this is the whole game, then... I don't know if I can... If I can take it. You know what I mean? I can go back to Barbie. There was...
I'm off to the boat. I'll swing by and get you, Alex.
Yeah, come on. Don't just leave me hanging. Isn't there three? God, who thought this was a good idea for a game? Or like, doing it this way.
Teach you that crime doesn't pay.
But sometimes it does. And then what? All fists. Yes, where's he? Oh, there you are. Is that an ankle shot? I want to hit that guy carrying boxes. That's what I want to do. Does that say? Well, I can't believe that a female in a bathing suit. Well, I just got hit with a wrench, and I'm like, no big deal. I get hit with wrenches all the time. Whoa, I'm running out of health. Oh, man. Now I gotta start taking this more seriously. Now I gotta start taking this seriously. Oh. Where do I go? Is it up the ladder? Okay. How long? Hold on. I mean, I can go back to the Barbie game for the DS. Whoa, I forgot about the dancing. Where?
Dylan, immediate boarding. Oh
my God, this game. Oh, new dance. What is that? That is not a dance. That was BS. Oh, did you see the wrench shot? We heard you were tough, but no way, Jose. Why can't I jump? There. Oh. I'm so focused. Nice. All right. I'm gonna try just a little bit more with her and see if this is the last part, and if it's not, I'm gonna go. Okay. That is getting too repetitive. I think it is time to end it off with where it all started. Life in the dream house. So when I played this at the beginning of the stream, I literally... Oh, shoot. Got it. Like, look at this. When I started this, the very first one, it just went to this. There was no... like beginning credits or like a how you do. There was nothing. It was very sad. Oh, definitely me. And then they're copying Portal over here 100%. Did someone join? Wait. I gotta check. Uh-oh. That's okay. I wanna see what happened. Oh my goodness, someone just subscribed. And this is what they're getting. Wow. Welcome. Oh, wait. Hold on, I'm pausing it. It should say your... Here, I forgot to open this up, because this should show the most recent subscriber up on the screen. I'm so sorry. There! These stars. These stars are shining for you. That's what they're doing. Oh, Okay. Now what do I have to... Are you kidding? No! Not this. We have to look. This is just a time killer. To find all the magical pieces needed before the game starts, we have to pull it together. We have to find these four things, four objects before. Oh, what was? I don't know what that means. She's the only one that can get it? I like that mirror. I got it. I got whatever this is. Can we start the fun now? Oh. Oh, that was loud. Oh. How could she mess me up like that? Apply makeup faster than your opponents to win. I thought you were supposed to take your time. Move the stylus and the touchscreen to apply the makeup. Oh yeah, you know I'm all into this. Alright. Let's see how well I do. I have no... Okay, do I... That... Okay, I thought I was... Why is it not... Alright, am I supposed to just go... I guess I'm supposed to just go slower? Or maybe go faster and... Because I'm not... I didn't know you applied that a whole bunch of times. Thought you did it once and called it a day. I hope I don't lose. Because I went really slow at the beginning. Now I know. I like how now they're teaching me how makeup goes down. What am I? Am I supposed to just powder the pain away? See, I was taken too slow. I got 1 minute. Oh man, I don't know if I was supposed to. I learned my lesson today, guys. I learned my lesson. Come on, let's get one more. That puff one at the end is the hardest. Because I still don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, we got only 31 seconds here. 26 seconds, guys. Shoot. Oh, it's getting there. 19. 17. Let's get the eyes. Come on. Finish off the eyes. 9. 8. 7. 6. Yes. 2. 1. Alright, did I didn't really do... I still won after, like, super screwing up at the beginning. Awesome. You have unlocked new mini game. Check them out in the mini games. You have unlocked new fashion items. Okay, no, I want to get out of here. Get me out of here. There it is. There? No? Okay. You have found a new photo. Check. Select a room. Wow, there is a lot. Bathroom. I thought I won garage. Yeah, we're gonna do garage again because I kicked butt in garage and I want to see how much more butt there is to be kicked. I don't care. I'll go after it. It's all about the W's. All about the wins. It's all about the wins. All right. Oh, not this stupid thing first. I hate this. This is such, like, a filler. This is such, like, a game filler. They're like, hey, let's make them look for random stuff. Have unlocked a new photo. I have. I've liked the new photo. Oh, she found my thing. Oh my gosh. Wait, did she or no? Or was she just messing with me? Oh, I did my share. The smartness is off the charts. Throw the laundry cogs back. Yeah, this is... I really kicked butt with this, but... I will not... It will not be a jinx. Oh, you see, you hear that? That means I'm invincible right now. See how they're getting all stuck? Bucket, 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 B-I-T-C-H. Okay, I got the bucket now. That's good. I deserve the bucket. I get to the end. See, if you hit the bubble, you, like, stay in this weird pose. Well, did she get the bucket? Yeah, she did. There it is. I refuse to get stuck in the bucket. Can you believe how long this goes for? It's like another minute and a half. These poor programmers. I mean, I'm not... they're not poor programmers. It's kind of their fault that all of this has happened. Know what I mean? They can say it was the producers that forced them all day long, but they could have fancied this thing up a little bit. Oh, they're just running into each other. See those two just wandering in circles? Alright, where's the new bucket? There. Walk in there like that. She doesn't know nothing. Aw, she's 19. 17. Ugh. 11. 10. 8. 7. 4. 3. 2. 1. Alright, let's see if I won. 80. 80. Look at that. More than double. Second place, whatever her name is. We'll call her Rosie. Living the dream house. Oh, yeah. Living the dream house. Oh, no. Living the dream house. You're a Barbie girl too? This one's my favorite. Because it's so intense. No, actually this one's my favorite right here. I want a fat Barbie. I don't want a fat Barbie. I want a skinny Barbie. You can hear the frustration. Jeez. I should almost let them do this. I'll just let them do this. Found a new photo. I did nothing. It's kind of quiet in the chat. I think everybody's just so enthralled with this, and I don't blame them. Oh, what new outfit did I get? Palm tree. Oh, there it is. No, let's go plaid. Silver bands, red earrings that we can definitely see. All right. Like a new woman. Moon goes, what is going on with this stream? I don't know what I am doing. I am doing it. So you gotta do sometimes. I know I should have probably stuck with The Legend of Zelda. But you take risks in life, you know? You gotta take some risks. Are we gonna... Where... Where? How have we only found two? Oh. Okay. They better pull their slack. Come on, stop. Start moving. Jerk. What does that mean? You go get it? What, is she stuck in one spot? Are we serious? Like, she's... Wow. She is stuck there. Can't I push her? Can I push her out of the way? Go! Go! This is insane. Yeah, it's for you. Wow. Nothing like a soft lock. Wow. We're gonna try that again, living in the dream house. Oh, did I not save it? Where did my check mark go? It's okay. Search for your room for your challenge item. Shut up. We're gonna try this again. Maybe Samantha or Daryl. Samantha or Daryl know how this works. Is there one in the fridge? She found one for me. Yay! This is me. Oh, come on. SOB. No! There. Alright, I'm ready to make my man a pie. Or a sandwich. Or both. Use that to move. Cupcake explosion? What is this? Oh, you. I'm not doing so hot on this one. I think I need a better technique or something. This is eerily similar to Alright. I think we're gonna end on this wacky note. Tomorrow's Saturday? Saturday. Yeah, I can't take this anymore. Tomorrow is Saturday. And tomorrow we will continue. Well, I mean, what? It's 10:30. Give me 1 second here. What do you mean, what? No. How long have you been here? Or when did you get here?
Barbie's Resto Bar Grill. Hop, the swing.
Yeah, I'm sorry, my usual stream deal, we all know my usual stream deal is from just kidding. Oh. I love that. It's so, they sound so sad, but at the same time, they're so, such a mean person. So tomorrow, I start at. Hop off the swing, Barbie swinging to the ring, Barbie blinging. Good box, so we call down the king. Who the fuck gone poly with the dollars? I'm on the way to the money, and then you probably gone to the ring, Barbie blinging. Good box, so we call down the king. Who the fuck gone poly with the dollars? I'm on the way to the money, and then you probably gone to the ring. You like that banger? I think that's a banger here. Oh, we can watch. Shall we watch one more? No, we're okay. You don't want another Meat Canyon before. You don't want to meet Canyon before going to bed. Or, I don't know what. I forgot that you are like in a different time zone. Like, it might be morning for you. You know? How do I know? Should I, since you're one of the. I mean, Rats is one of the biggest fans too. Like, is this a good time or should I start earlier? I can't start later. Like, this is as late as I can go. But I can do something where I start earlier and end earlier instead. You know? But, you
Hey, Liz.
Hey, John. You ready for the movie?
Yeah, I've been looking forward to the movies all week. One second. I just need a couple of minutes to get some stuff sorted out inside with the animals before I leave. Garfield, would you come in here for a moment?
Meow. 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 Meow.
Can you tell me why you decided to get into the lasagna again? Tell me why you thought that would be okay!
Meow. Meow. I'm sorry, John. I'm sorry.
Why are you speaking to me, cat? Cats can't speak, can they? Can they?
Meow.
Good! Now make bread! Make bread like a good cat! Go on! Be my little baking boy! Yeah! Yeah, there he is! Something smells good in here!
Baked goods!
Hey, what's up?
Everything going okay in there? I heard some shouting about a bakery or something.
Oh, yeah, no. I just ruined a batch of bread I was working on. I'll only be a second longer.
Homemade bread? That sounds good. Please, take your time. Take your time.
I watched the classic
she's so nice.
Tate's W.
I can't believe it. Me, John Arbuckle, in love. Who would have thought? I don't know. I got a good feeling about her. Like she wouldn't judge me, or like she would just accept me for who I am. She wouldn't be such a pain to train like you, Garfield. Always putting up a fight.
This is top five for me.
I'm just looking for a lady, Garfield.
Oh.
Someone who will stand by my side.
Have you seen this one?
But they're all so stupid! They pack away at my mind! They always make things so difficult! I wonder if she wants a small wedding. She better not want some big fucking wedding! That bitch! That fucking whore!
Oh, all man.
They think about is money. All they want is money, money, money! I'm sure of it. I'm sure she wants a small wedding. I'm positive. Not only a wedding, but I wonder if she wants a big
family. I want to know the backstory.
God, I would love a big family. Somebody to love.
I need to know the backstory of this.
Stop looking at me!
I already fed you. How much more can I give you? God damn it.
I don't know, Garfield. I think she's the one. I really do. I really do. God, the future is looking bright. Behave yourself. Hey, sorry about that. Let's go.
I better not fill up on popcorn. That lasagna you were talking about sounded good.
Okay. Maybe we should end with a Meat Canyon video every time for right now. But, yeah. That was an interesting note to end on. I always enjoy it. Tomorrow is Saturday, Legend of Zelda. I can start earlier. A lot earlier for you if it's like nighttime over there. Because right now it's 10:30 p.m. for me. So maybe I can start like at 6. Because I usually start at 8. So that's 2 hours earlier. Do you think that would be better? I'll think about it. But most likely... Let's see what I wrote for tomorrow. I always forget. Sunday. Oh, Friday, Saturday. Yeah, Link's Awakening. Oh, it's 10:30 a.m. Oh. Well, me starting early is going to make it worse, I guess. Oh, you're 12 hours. No, yeah, me starting earlier is going to make it worse. It's going to be like 6 a.m. for you. So I'll do the same time. I'm sorry I can't stay up any later than this. But thank you for the people that were watching and dealing with Barbie-themed things. But tomorrow and Sunday will be Legend of Zelda. I don't know if I can beat it between those two streams, but I will try. That's what I'll end it with.